One Nation does not participate in cancel culture. There's no way 4 days before an election, the One Nation leader is going to be cancelled because some trans activists threatened to blockade a road, an entry to a church. We don't participate in cancel culture. Candidates have rights, and it's a sacred right of our democracy that you can speak to what was a peaceful meeting inside the hall.